guys, welcome to my new video. I'm all dolled up because for the first time, I'm asking for it. Yes, I'm asking for your attention because apparently that's what guys think when girls post like anything on social media. Yes, social media, a platform that's literally designed for me to post and share stuff. And so, since I already have your attention by virtue of me having a body, welcome to this new video. So, keep watching, please keep it in your pants, and prevent yourself from posting gross stuff here. Alam ko hirap na hirap kayo. So anyway, wala akong ibang i-unbox kundi ito, yung emotions ko. Joke. Inside this box is my new makeup line palette collab thing. Oh, I worked so hard for this and finally it's here and it's launching. I did this line in collaboration with all the men in the internet. Actually, they're such a big brand, they're everywhere online. Honestly, I'm just so thankful that they noticed me and they are willing to collaborate with such a small creator like me. So inside this box, there are two palettes. Yes, there are two palettes in my collaboration with the men of the internet. And they're named Galit and Puot. Ang laki ng box, no? Kasi, ano, puno nga siya ng galit at puot. Parang yung heart ko. So, let's get the new palette. So, ito na siya. Ang first palette natin ay ang galit. So, as you can see in this palette, maraming red and brown hues, very warm yung feel, parang yung impyer na huhulugan ng mga manyak na lalaki. And then, let's do a swatch test. So, this one, ayan. Nakikita nyo? This shade is called Rage. It's very bright and red. Pulang-pula sa galit. So, bagay ito sa mga dramatic looks, o sa nararamdaman ng sangkababaihan after decades and decades and decades of being objectified. So, ito namang next color ay called Burn. So, ayan, nakita nyo naman sa mata ko, very bright, very palaban. So, this very bright shade looks good with standing up to men's entitlement, to what they see, and their anger towards those who speak up against that. Ganda, no? Oh my God, nahulog. So, itong third and last shade is called Blood. So, ayan, nakita nyo naman. Ayan, kita ba sa camera? So, this is inspired by the struggles of the victims of abuse that start with just comments or words and then end up in violence. So, yun na nga, tong shade na to, pwedeng pang everyday look kasi everyday rin lang naman nangyayari yung inspiration niya. So right, that's it for our first palette. Itago na muna natin niya. Let's move on to our second palette entitled Puot. So ito na nga yun. Yung palette na to ay entitled Puot. So it has very cool colors, cool and light. Contrary to the colors of this palette, yung utak ko hindi cool with what's going on right now. So yung first color natin ay ito and I've named it Boycott. So as you can see, it's medyo purple and sparkly. Ayan. Wait lang ah, kasi yung mga swatches nung other palette ng galit nakikita. So try kong tanggalin. Natanggal ba? Grabe guys, ayaw matanggal nung bakas ng galit, no? Powerful! Powerful this palette. Anyway, balik tayo sa Boycott. So ito na nga, it's purple, it's very sparkly. Ayan, kahit natakpan yung galit, agaw pansin pa rin, you know, tulad ng mga leaders who are misogynistic and that in effect trickles down to our youth and the masses. So, ayan. You can see. Boycott talaga dapat, no? Ito namang next shade I call Barren. So, ayan, nakita nyo, it's a bluish shade that is medyo mahirap bagayan. Pero, it goes with the social conditioning that men are men and we women should just tolerate their disgusting behavior. So ayan, mahirap bagayan pero I'm telling you, based on experience, manonormalize rin yung itsura niyan. So ang last shade from our Puot palette is called Bear. Itong Bear, nakita nyo, hindi ko alam kung kita rin sa camera, pero it's very sheer and see-through, ayan. Tulad ng mga damage na ginagawa ng mga taong nag-victim blame, akala mo lang wala, pero meron. Right, so yon ang palette na puot, tago na natin. So yun na nga, those are my two new palettes, Galit and Puot, in collaboration with the men of the internet. So, I think that perfect tong collection na to sa lahat ng mga kakababaihan. Alam kong kayo nakikita nyo yung mga colors very brightly. Pero, pwede na naman to sa mga kalalakihan. We don't discriminate here. Again, pwede to sa kahit sino kasi lahat naman tayo ay may mga mata na pwedeng buksan sa katotohanan. Siyempre, dapat gandahan na natin. Anyway, that's it. We're almost at the end of this video. I just wanna say again, I'm very grateful sa nag-inspire ng collab na to. At yun ay ang mga manyak na lalaki sa internet na nagko-comment sa isang Isa Does Tech post ko. If hindi nyo alam, aside from being a makeup guru that collaborates with big brands like this, I also create tech videos, pero hindi pong lifestyle tech. Ganyan, may mga OOTD, real life scenarios, ganyan. So, ayun na nga, recently on my tech page, dinumog ng mga men of the internet yung comment section ng isang post ko about a fitness band and an OOTD with a fitness band. So, because ang rami ko ng new fans doon, I dedicate this video and this collab to each and every one of you. At dahil rumarami talaga kayo, I've decided that we're gonna do a giveaway! Giveaway ako ng pakiko to lucky winners that have commented Barubal things on that post. If you're one of the lucky winners, I will be sharing your comment to the world. At hindi lang yon, I'll share it to your girlfriend or your work or your mom. I-share ko sa kanila yung pake na binibigay ng sangkababaihan sa mga pinagsasabi niyong Barubal. Actually, ginawa ko na yun. Shoutout sa mga nasumbong ko na, please buy my palette. Actually, mas madaling video yun kung yun na lang yung ginawa ko at kunento ko yung nangyari kesa nag-makeup collab pa ako, diba? Yun lang for today, guys. Hope you enjoyed this video. Dream ko talaga na balang araw lahat tayo makuha at matry yung Galit at Puot para maintindihan nyo yung inspiration behind it at bakit ko ginawa to. Bye! Like, comment, and subscribe! And please buy my palettes!